Hello everyone, my name is Miao Tiantian. It's my great honor to attend this conference. Next, I will show you my paper. My thesis topic is research on which impurity image recognition based on convolutional neural network. I will explain it from the following five parts. The first part, introduction. According to China's with national standard, doping rate is one of the important indicators for evaluating with quality grid and price. At present, with impurity detection method mainly include electric screening method, hand screening method, sensory detection method, and image detection method. Electric screen method and hand screen method have the long detection time. Artificial sensory detection method is easily mixed with subjective factors. Image detection method have achieved good recognition effect. However, the calculation process of this kind of method is relatively complicated. Convolutional neural network can directly recognize the original image, avoiding the complex process of artificial feature decision selection, optimization, and so on. And can we well meet the needs of real-time detection? Therefore, in this paper, three convolutional neural network models, including classic CNN, VGDNet, and ResNet, are adopted to realize the recognition of impurities in adulterated weight. The convolutional neural network with the best detection effect in the recognition of which impurity image is discussed. The second part, image acquisition and pre-processing. In this paper, the materials used in the experiment were from Xinglu National Green Reserve Bank in Zhengzhou, Henan Province. The background of image acquisition is black light absorbing blocking background clues. The acquisition equipment is Sony camera. With greens and impurity were randomly placed in a distribution of 10 times 10. With greens and impurity were collected 3,000 greens respectively. Image processing is divided into three parts, multi-grain segmentation, size unification, and data expansion. After image pre-processing, 18,000 images were obtained, including 9,000 with green images and 9,000 impurity images respectively. The third part, system model. In order to meet the requirements of real-time detection of adulterated wheat and consider the size of the sample in the image database established in this paper, a modified convolutional neural network structure suitable for this experiment was adopted. Classic CN network. This network introduced the activation function layers value on the basis of Linux 5 network. Compared with the classic CN network, VGG network is composed of two convolution layers and one polling layer repeatedly superimposed. Compared with the above model, the residual block structure is introduced to improve the system performance through residual learning. The three residual layers all adopt conventional residual block structure, and the number of the residual blocks is 2, 3, and 2 respectively. Model parameter selection. The bit size for network training was set to 144, and the number of iterations was set to 200. Set the dropout value to 0.5 for the classic CNN network and the VGG network. The model parameters were optimized by the adaptive gradient descent method, where the learning rate was set at 0.001, and the momentum factor was set at 0.9. The first part, test results and analysis. Using the Wheat-Grins and impurities image database established in this paper, select 80% of the images as the training set and the 20% as the test set. Classic CNN VGGNet and ResNet models were used to train the training set, and the change covers of training accuracy and loss were shown in figure 7ABC. Classic CNN network tends to 1 and loss tends to 0 when the number of iterations reaches about 20. When the number of iterations reaches about 30, the training accuracy and loss tend to be stable. The number of iterations of the ResNet network tends to be stable is about 35. The classic CNN, VGGNet, and ResNet models after training were tested on the test set. The performance comparison of the three models is shown in Table 1. The ResNet network model has the highest accuracy in the in which impurity meets the recognition. It can be found that the classic DNA network model has the shortest recognition time. Also, the ResNet network model is more time consuming than the classic DNA network model in which impurity meets recognition. It can still meet the practical application of which impurity detection. Therefore, the performance of the ResNet network model constructed in this experiment is better than that of the classical CNN and VGG network models. The fifth part, conclusion. This paper mainly discusses the application of convolutional neural network in with impurity recognition through the self-built with green and impurity image database. The classic CNN VGG net and ResNet network models established in this paper were compared and analyzed. The results show that the ResNet network model is more suitable for which impurity recognition. That's all. Thank you.